Hot women. Oh, sounds like me. The director of...
You do like hot women.
I do. The director of Ukraine is Not a Brothel claims that Viktor Sviatsky is really the mastermind behind the topless stunts. She tells the Independent newspaper, quote, it's his movement, and he handpicked the girls. He handpicked the prettiest girls because the prettiest girls sell more papers. The prettiest girls get on the front page. That became their image. That became the way they sold their brand. Patty and Brown, what do you think of this? Did you know that something was off when you first saw this group?
Their tops?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, this guy is actually quoted as saying that these women are weak, submissive, and spineless. And I mean, here they are, theoretically, being empowered by this. And, you know, there are a lot of true feminists out there who have done a lot of good for women, but a lot of women are just being manipulated, and this seems like...
But if he agrees with their politics, why not? Can't a guy be a feminist, even if he likes girls with blurry breasts?
Well, not when he's calling them weak and submissive.
All men are feminists. Feminists are the greatest thing that ever happened to men.
Mm-hmm.
You know,
yes.
Women sleep with you at the drop of the hat, and then you get married, and they work and support you.
Right.
And then they're empowered. It's like, dudes thought up feminism. It is the best thing that has ever happened to men. It's
we get all the benefits from the feminist era? It's so true.
We have to bring home the bacon and fry it up in the pan.
Exactly.
Now.
So should it surprise you that some bro is behind a bunch of naked women running around in the name of feminism? Of course not.
Andy's right, though. No girl sleeps with you at the drop of a hat, because invariably the guy at the party wearing the fedora is never getting laid.
That's totally false.
Andy, the guy with the hat?
What about the Viking horn hat? That guy.
Oh, that guy maybe. Yeah. But I'm talking about the little fedora.
Oh,
you're not Justin Timberlake. Stop acting like it.
Andy, one of the girls said, here's some facts here. We are psychologically dependent on him, and even if we know and understand what he could do, that we could do this by ourselves, we can't do it without his help. Are they brainwashed or what?
Yeah.
It sounds culty.
Yeah,
to me.
I mean, no, it definitely sounds absolutely culty. The question here is, now that if this is true and we all know this now, are they going to stop getting the coverage from the media that they were getting?
Well, they're going to oust
Red
him. I think
Red
now
Eye,
they're going to go.
Red Eye accepted.
Yes,
obviously,
yes.
The answer to that is clear. But without media coverage, this group is dead.
Yes.
So I don't know. This whole thing may be gone now.
Bill,
which I find sad.
Yeah.
Well, Bill, you've been trying to get just one hot girl to take her top off for about 38 years now, and not in public. Any progress?
No. Only I can support, but actually afford strip clubs. But I like femin, and I like that they're Russian, and I like that they're hot, and I like that they do it in cold weather. Does it matter if a guy is their puppet master? No, it's probably for the best, because God knows women can't run anything on their own.
Oh,
I think that's kind of their whole point. P.S.
Wow.
Stop voting, ladies. Stop it.
You know, I think Tucker made a great point.
Get to the kitchen.
The feminists, the whole feminist era, we did get all the benefits from
it. It's unbelievable.
We get these two-year relationships.
It's the best.
They move in with us. They act like we're married.
No,
but we don't have none of the
attachment. Says the two married men on the table.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. By the way, I'm not entirely sure that a group that features attractive topless women is run by a man. That sounds wrong to me.
Yeah, no, it doesn't sound like anything a man would
fishy.
Do.
Next thing you're going to tell me is that Hooters isn't about that cute little owl.
No, they like people. They like meeting people.
Because women in their natural state just take their clothes off and have pillow fights.
Yes.
That's what they do when we're not around.
That's what they do.
Do you have a